That's it. Look at my shit, bro.
This is what's going on right now at Austin Infinity. I just shut off the suppression system. We got busted pipes everywhere. I do not think that we should be open. I was just in the riser room. I am completely soaked, top to bottom.
This is what's going on.
Freezing my ass off right now. Jesus.
Well, just got our first pipe bust. Yep, this ain't good.
My fucking room! Oh my freaking... How do I do... What the fuck? What do I do? Oh my fucking god! Oh...
Guys, so this is my house. I don't know what to do.
You video that?
You don't talk to them, you can't have a conversation with them, like, you can't have a vocal, literal talk with them. What is the point of this, like, this service, if it doesn't actually do anything?
She was at my mom's house, just getting back. She's staying with me. Whole house is flooded. Look at the fountain. It's iced out.
This is not our place.
Mark, you know where the shutoff for the main water valve is, period.
Oh my God.
You too, ma.
Ooh, see.
I know you out here and your family out there.
But they don't call you, huh?
Have you already been up in the attic?
No, not the attic. Okay. I don't know how to access the attic, but there's a hole there for it. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Already know. Y'all already know. We keep the water on deck, so if y'all need water, let me know. I got y'all. If you live in my neighborhood, I got y'all.
Where the ceiling initially fell.
Trying to assess the damage depletion.
Yeah, this is where the ceiling initially fell.
You got a monsoon in your house. It's like Jumanji. Wow, that's just nuts, man.
It's fucking no! No! Fuck!
Had to change the setup, but your boy's still in here cooking. Chef El Boyo Survival is the name, you dig? I ain't never gonna die. I ain't
on some real shit and then posting that. So I'm preserving the heat with aluminum foil. Cover it. Here you can see the chai is. I'm making the chai. Can you move the foil?
We just need coffee.
You see all these headlights? You see all these people? These are people that have had no electricity for 13 hours and they don't have anywhere else to go. They don't have friends. The hotels and motels are sold out. Look at this. This isn't Guatemala or some third world country. This is the US of A. This is Texas. Look at this shit. Look at these people. Some of them have been in their cars for 10 plus hours because it's freezing outside. This is ridiculous. I can't fathom.
Here comes ice. We need it for water. To flush the toilet.